Alright, let's start. Shh. This concept is quite important from tax computation point of view, okay? So far as the exam is concerned, sometimes they ask, very rare, but they have asked in past, they may ask in future. It's not regular to be asked at intermediate level. Final level it comes frequently. So listen the concept, marginal relief. There is something called marginal relief. It is not given under any section, it's just given in computation of tax. How it is going to happen, please understand. There are two people, you and your friend, okay, you and your friend. Both are having same educational background, both are having same professional degrees. Both went to do articleship or internship in the same firm. Almost age is same, sport, interest, everything is same. You both went to an interview, you both got selected. Alright, interview, this company where you have given interview, that company have offered both of you package. You 50 lakh and your friend 51 lakh by looking at some his academics and all, some extra marks he had, so they have given 1 lakh rupees extra. This is the story, alright. So both were very happy that they got good job, good package, alright. But that guy was laughing at this guy. Why? Because he's showing him that, see, I'm getting 1 lakh rupees more than you. See, he is getting 50 lakh, that does not make any difference. I am getting 1 lakh rupees more than you. That makes, you know, happy. And then, you know, there are ways of teasing your friends. Alright, you enjoy that more. Alright. So then you people sat together and you people thought of computation of tax. Okay, you people thought, let us compute tax. Because we have just discussed today from morning that how to compute tax. Let us compute tax. How will you compute your tax up to 2.5 lakh, up to 2.5 lakh. Both are in same age category. This guy will also pay nil, this guy will also pay nil. Am I clear? Alright. 2.5 lakh to 5 lakh at the rate of 5%. This guy will pay 12,500. That guy will also say, I will also pay 12,500. No difference. Still everything is going same. 5 lakh to 10 lakh at the rate of, this guy is going to pay 1 lakh because the gap is 5 lakh. 5 lakh multiplied by 20%, 1 lakh. And this guy will also pay 1 lakh. Then above 10 lakh at the rate of 30%, this guy is having 50 lakh income. So I'm computing here 50 lakh minus 10 lakh multiplied by 30%. He is going to pay how much? 12 lakh, okay, and here we are going to pay 51 lakh minus 10 lakh multiply by 30%. This guy is going to pay 12 lakh 30,000. Here he will feel I am paying 30,000 more tax. Why? You are earning 1 lakh more, and that 1 lakh is in the category of 30%. So every single rupee that you earn more has to take burden of 30% tax. If his income is increased by another 1 lakh, his tax liability will increase by another 30,000. Are you getting my point? Okay. So this is how. So he did not feel bad about it. It's okay, I'm earning 1 lakh rupees extra, I'm just paying 30,000 tax. Okay. I'm earning more, so I'm paying more. Yes or no? Yes. So that's fair. Up to here everything is fair. So let us compute income tax. What is the income tax here and there? Total income tax 13,12,500, and here it is 13,42,500. You can see there is a gap of 30,000 overall. Okay. Rebate, you cannot talk about rebate because these both guys are rich guys. They are not going to get rebate. But yes, we should talk about surcharge. Surcharge is nothing but a rich tax add surcharge. Let us take small revision of rate of surcharge. Okay, what I have told you yesterday is that there are three types of assesses we have in surcharge category. Okay, individual, HUF, AOP, BOI, these small people, they come in first category, and in first category there is no surcharge up to 50 lakh. 50 lakh to 100 lakh, okay, in this we get 10% of income tax as a surcharge, and if you are earning more than 10 lakh, then you are 15% is a surcharge amount. Alright, we applied to, we computed two illustration where we have applied in one illustration where income was 75 lakhs, so we applied 10% as a surcharge. And in another illustration of Sandesh sir, we took where income is 1 lakh, 130 lakhs, all right, 1 crore 30 lakhs, where we took 15% as a surcharge. There we did not think about all the things that I'm going to teach you now, all right, because ordinarily that happens. This happens very rare. Okay, this happens very rare. Then for firm, LLP, local authority, what was the surcharge? Up to 1 crore, no surcharge. Above 1 crore, 12% surcharge. Very simple. But for company, there was the twist. There are two types of companies. Domestic company, foreign company. Domestic company, up to 1 crore, no surcharge. 1 crore to 10 crore income, 7% surcharge. Above 10 crore, 12% surcharge. This is what we have understood. Foreign company, because their rate is high, their surcharges are low. Up to 1 crore, no surcharge. 1 crore to 10 crore, 2% surcharge. Above 10 crore, 5% surcharge. This is what we have learned. Alright. Now you people are individual company firm. What are you? What is your legal status?
Individual.
That means for you, which surcharge is applicable? Up to 50 lakh, no surcharge. Up to 50 lakh, no surcharge. You understand? But these guys are earning above, and therefore that guy will pay surcharge at the rate of 10%. That guy has to pay surcharge. Here I'm computing also 13,42,500 multiply by 10%. Come on, tell me surcharge. 1,34,250. This is the surcharge. He will not pay surcharge. Now tell me what is his net tax. 13,12,500. 76,000. Now just please think here and give me difference between these two and these two. What is the income level difference? 1 lakh. His higher income than this guy is by 1 lakh. And his tax comparison, differential tax, 1 lakh 64 250. 1 lakh 64 250. And compare and tell me, okay, who is earning more? Obviously your friend is earning more by how much rupees?
1 lakh.
Then he has to pay tax more than you. We agree to it, but how much more tax is paying? 1,64,250. You tell me, will it hurt that guy?
Yes.
He is saying that I don't understand your calculation income tax. Okay, I am earning only 1 lakh rupees extra than this guy. This guy is paying 13,12,500. I am earning just 1 lakh rupees extra and you are taking tax 14,76,750, which is higher by 1,64,000. Mera income 1 lakh se bada. Mera tax 164 se bada. Ye kahan se? 64,000 should I bring from my house to pay tax on just because of additional 1 lakh? Hello, ye problem hai. This is going to hurt. And whenever this anything hurts to income tax assessees, department has to provide some relief. Now, this guy cannot say paying tax is hurting me. 13,42,000 is hurting me. That is not hurt. That is your obligation. That you have to pay because you are earning this much amount of income in India. India provided you these opportunities. To CMA India mein bana hai. Job India mein kar raha hai. Resources India ke use kar raha hai. Koi ye nahi kar raha, matlab kya bolte na? You are not doing any charity on government of India by paying these taxes. You live in a society, you live in a civilized society where we have created these opportunities, and through those opportunities you are making these monies. Alright, and you are living your life with a full freedom. Alright, therefore we are taking this particular taxes. It's our right, government's right, and it's your obligation to pay this much amount of tax. You can never argue with these numbers. But sir, you can always argue with surcharge. Sir, I am rich, but I am not that type of rich. I am rich, but just by 1 lakh rupees. That guy is not rich, he is in middle class. I'm in rich class. Just by 1 lakh, sir, and you are taking more tax than this. So it is hurting me because the pain is marginal. Marginal means additional, normal, negligible. It's not substantial, marginal. Thoda sa pain ho raha hai. Hello? Alright, कितना pain हो रहा है बताओ ना? 64,250 का pain हो रहा है. Because I am ready to pay even 1 lakh. I went to my, even your friend went to your employer and he said, sir, I'm the first employee of the organization who is coming here and asking, please reduce my salary by 1 lakh. It has never happened, no? But he will go and do that. Why? Because you are giving me 1 lakh rupees extra, but government is taking 1,64,250 extra. Employer said, once it is done, done, sir, I can't take it back. So your salary is 51 lakh fixed. Then you will go to income tax department and you will say, how much extra I am earning, sir? 1 lakh. I am ready to pay tax 13 lakh 12,500 like my friend. Extra whatever I am earning, you take it, sir. But don't take more than that. You keep that 1 lakh rupees with you. Because paying this 1 lakh is not hurting me. Paying extra 64,000, that's what is actually hurting me. Alright? And therefore, I need some kind of relief. Do they provide relief? Yes. That relief is known as marginal relief. Okay? So let us subtract that relief here. Less. And this is the concept now. Marginal relief. First of all, I have asked this earlier also. Again, I am asking, many girls, they apply beauty creams, alright, sometimes boys are also applying, I don't know, okay, but usually girls, they apply a lot of makeups, alright, so lot of beauty cream they apply, Fair and Lovely and all, okay, if sometimes in your house Fair and Lovely is not available, will you apply Vicks, Iodex, will you apply, no, why, because that is pain relief, okay, that's not beauty cream. It's a kind of cream, but it's not a beauty cream. Alright. So when should you apply pain relief? When there is a pain. If you are having headache, then you should apply that particular balms and all. Hello? Alright. So you tell me, this guy, will he talk about relief? No, because there is no pain in his life. See, pain is not income tax. Pain is surcharge. Income tax is not pain. Pain is surcharge. And what this friend is asking, this surcharge is actually killing me, sir. Already my extra 30,000 you took, and then balance extra. I had only 70,000 left with me. Extra you are taking 1,34,250. That's what is actually hurting me. You take surcharge, but not more than 70,000. You take surcharge, okay, but not more than? Because already out of this 1,30,000 you have taken here. Extra 70,000 you take. Not, sir, 1,34,000. This is too much, sir. Alright. Give me relief of 64,250. Give me relief of 64,250. Hello. Itna to kam karo, sir. I am paying itna tax. Government manega ki nahi iski baat. They will listen, because otherwise these guys are paying around 13 to 14 lakh rupees tax here. We should provide him 64,000 discount, because that's what is hurting him. He's saying that I'm okay to pay this much amount of tax, but not more than what I earn. That's you should not do. And therefore, we will provide him relief of 64,250. Yes or no? Okay. Relief will not be provided to that guy who is not paying surcharge. This marginal relief is not against income tax. Marginal relief is against surcharge. Additional amount of surcharge, that too. Okay, so here how much relief I will provide? 64,250. This is what they will provide. This is subtraction. Then we will write net number after tax. Okay, net tax again we will compute after marginal relief 13,12,500. And here it will be isse 1 lakh zyada kama raha ho. So idhar se bhi bata sakte ho. 14,12,500. Iska logic I explained you. Okay. But in exam you need to present it. And in exam you cannot think this much like whatever I have said. You cannot create this kind of scenarios. Alright. So how do we do in exam? Okay. So that I am teaching you on this side. How to compute this 64,250 in working note. Please understand. Okay. So working note number 1. For this guy, huh? Your friend. Marginal relief I am computing. So the step 1 here is that we follow. Okay. Step 1 that we follow is this. Step 1, this is step wise mechanism. Okay. Step 1. Step 1 is that tax on total income. Tax on? total income, tax on total income. You tell me, what is his total income? 51 lakh. Do you have amount that is tax on total income? Ye dekho, ye kya hai tax on total income? He income tax ho gaya. Mujhe chahiye tax on total income including surcharge, including
surcharge,
including surcharge. To kaun sa figure dekhega bol? Ye tax on total income hai, including surcharge bola to 14,76,000. 14,76,000. 750. ये अपना tax on total income including surcharge है, ठीक है? Step two. Tax on base amount plus and or plus whatever you can say income in excess of बेस अमाउंट. देखो क्या लिखा है, टैक्स ऑन बेस अमाउंट. यहां पे बेस अमाउंट कितना है? यू आर कंपैरेटिव अमाउंट, दिस इज द बेस अमाउंट. यू आर कंपेयरिंग विद 50 लाख, यस और नो? ही इज हैप्पी टू पे टैक्स ऑन 50 लाख. सो व्हाट इज द टैक्स ऑन बेस अमाउंट? बेस अमाउंट इज 50 लाख. हाउ मच टैक्स ऑन बेस अमाउंट यू कंप्यूटेड? टेल मी, व्हाट इज द टैक्स ऑन बेस अमाउंट यू कंप्यूटेड? 13,12,500. ओके, 13,12,500. ओके, एंड दिस स्टेप इज एक्चुअली लेस स्टेप. हाँ, लेस. यहाँ पे कहीं पे लिखता हूँ लेस, ठीक है? इसमें से माइनस होना है 13,12,500. इनकम इन एक्सेस ऑफ बेस अमाउंट, कितना ज़्यादा इनकम कमा रहा है बेस अमाउंट से? 1 लाख. हाउ डिड यू डिटरमाइन दैट? सर, टोटल इनकम माइनस बेस अमाउंट, दैट इज 50 लाख. यहाँ पे बेस अमाउंट 50 लाख लिया ना, और टोटल इनकम किसका था, कितना था इसका? 51 लाख माइनस 50 लाख, कितना आ रहा है? 1 लाख, ठीक है? तो मार्जिनल, ये पॉजिटिव फिगर आया, इफ इट इज पॉजिटिव फिगर, ओके, देन ओनली देर इज अ मार्जिनल रिलीफ. इफ दिस इज नील और नेगेटिव, देन देर इज नो मार्जिनल रिलीफ. ओके, सो दिस इज अ साइंटिफिक फॉर्मूला, एग्जाम में इतना ही फॉलो करना है. टैक्स ऑन टोटल इनकम इंक्लूडिंग सरचार्ज 14,76,000, टैक्स ऑन बेस अमाउंट 13,12,000, एंड इनकम इन एक्सेस ऑफ बेस अमाउंट, बेस अमाउंट से कितना कमा रहा है एक्स्ट्रा, हो 1 लाख, वो भी माइनस कर दिया. इन शॉर्ट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से टू गवर्नमेंट, नो, दिस मच यू आर डिमांडिंग, आई कांट पे दिस मच, आई कैन पे टैक्स ऑन बेस अमाउंट दैट इज 50 लाख, एंड उससे ज्यादा जितना भी मैं कमा रहा है, यू टेक इट, यू टेक वॉट एवर अमाउंट एक्स्ट्रा आई एम अर्निंग, बट प्लीज डोंट टेक मोर देन दैट. एक्स्ट्रा कितना कमा रहा हूं मैं, एंड मेरा फ्रेंड कितना भर रहा है, दैट मच अमाउंट आई विल पे. ओके, सो एज कंपेयर टू माई फ्रेंड, एक्स्ट्रा 1 लाख टैक्स यू टेक, बिकॉज आई एम अर्निंग एक्स्ट्रा 1 लाख, बट डोंट टेक मोर देन दैट. ओके, एंड देयर फॉर वॉट इज दिस अमाउंट? 64,250. दिस इज हाउ वी कंप्यूट मैथमेटिकली और इन अ प्रेजेंटेशन मैनर. दिस इज हाउ वी कंप्यूट लॉजिकली. वॉट वॉज द इंक्रीजमेंट इन इनकम? 1 लाख. वॉट वॉज द इंक्रीमेंटल टैक्स? 1,64,000. Without doing this, we can directly figure out, okay, here it was tax, the rebate amount will be, this marginal relief amount will be 64,250. Question doesn't end here, okay. यहाँ से आगे जाना है अपने को. Tell me what we should add. He says, okay, do not forget, okay, he says at the rate of 4%. बताओ यहाँ पे कितना आ रहा है? 52,500. यहाँ पे कितना आ रहा है? 56,500. कितना टैक्स लाइबिलिटी बताओ, फाइनल टैक्स लाइबिलिटी? 13,65,000. और यहाँ पे 14,69,000. एक डाउट जो केरला के बच्चों ने मुझे पूछा था, ओके, तुम्हारे माइंड में आ रहा है कि नहीं, आई डोंट नो, एनीबडी? अभी भी तो ये ज्यादा ही भर रहा है. कितना? 1 लाख रुपया ज्यादा भरना ठीक था. 13,65,000, ये 14,65,000 होना चाहिए था. 13,65,000, 14 लाख, ये ऐसा होना चाहिए था. बट सर, ही इज पेइंग मोर देन 1 लाख. वो एक्स्ट्रा कितना भर रहा है? 4,000 ऐसा कुछ. Hello? You tell me that 4% is sir says. 1 lakh extra bhar raha hai na? 1 lakh ka 4% government us pe says bhi laga raha hai. Alright. Marginal relief is given against income tax and surcharge. It's not, it's actually given against surcharge. It's not against says. Utna unfair ho raha hai. But pehle bahut bada unfair ho raha tha. Pehle unfair 64,000 ka tha. Ab unfair kitna hai? 4,000. Hello? Okay. Marginal relief is available. And therefore, I have always told you from the beginning, you must think about sales at a last stage. Pehle khana banayega ki pehle garnish? Pehle banana. Yahan tak khana ban raha hai. Serve karne ke time pe? Garnish. Okay. So, sales is a garnishing process. Alright. And therefore, I did not apply sales and then thought about rebate. Never. First rebate, then sales. Surcharge bhi. First apply, surcharge, then sales. Hello?
Yes.
Okay. Sir, marginal relief. First surcharge, then marginal relief, then sales. Sales has to be last in the row. You cannot put sales and then surcharge and then rebate. No. Then you are mixing up everything. First you are garnishing and then you are cooking. Doesn't make any sense. Okay. Am I clear with this doubt? Okay. I'm happy that you asked this. Okay. Rewrite this. Okay. You have to rewrite this and then I will give the formula here. Format here. One more example we will do and then we will write the format.